I lived just down the street from a cat named Mr. Hamperly. He was cool, man. He always wanted to try out a joke on you. You know what I mean? A good old racist joke. It's funny. They're always good, too. Now, hi, son. You hear the one about the five mescalines that were going to hell? He's one of those guys that would turn it on you. You know what I mean? If you looked like you got offended, he'd actually get more offended than you that you got offended. You go, hey, man, what are the mescaline? What are you talking about, man?
Oh, holy shit! Well, goddammit, look at you! I didn't know I was talking to Caesar Chavez! Holy shit! Look at Benito Juarez whipping out his pistola! Bet you want to hit me with your chorizo, don't you, son? Don't you? Better put down that churro, boy. Gonna hurt yourself with that churro. It's fun, man.